Alright, so here we have our offending woodchuck that I just shot. And let's take a look here. This is what happens when a 115 grain Sierra Match King hits a woodchuck pretty much right in the head. And flip him over. As the video will show, he was standing up. Caught him right below the jaw, right below the mouth, right in the lower side of the jaw. Hit him right there, blew right through, blew the whole backside of his head right off.